tied with Erie in the bottom of the seventh inning, 2-2. Two balls and a strike on Arroyo. Peterson, the new right-hander from the belt. Here's the pitch. This ball whacked deep down the left field line. Long run for Boyd. Heading back. It's going to bang off the base of the wall. Another two-bagger for Arroyo. Wheeling around third is Carlos Moncrief. He's going to score standing up. And Richmond is on the board with an RBI double from Arroyo. It's 3-1.
You know, I don't know why you would ever bunt in that situation. I got to tell you, but man, what a swing from Christian Arroyo.